Yeah, it's the fruit-eating bat. It makes its home in the branch of this tree.